Good morning, everyone, and welcome to Wednesday Wonders. It's time for another puzzle. And if you want to join our puzzles and you're coming across this video, then hit that subscribe button and please don't forget to like. Up next, your prize package. That's right, the prizes for doing this puzzle. And I'll tell you about that puzzle real soon. But right now, I'm going to show you what this prize is for this week's puzzle, and that is a three-piece set. A three-piece set, guys, all matching. Oh, I just love this. It looks so Eastery, and it does have the bigger case in it. And if you want to use this for art supplies or for your kids, they could put many things in there. And that's the first one. And the second one is a folding one, and it does have a mirror in it, and it does zip up. Awesome room. How awesome is that? You know, you could even use it to keep all your sponges in for your art, however you want to use it. And then, of course, the smaller one, and this could be used for change, keep it in your purse, keep your receipts in, whatever. There are so many uses for these bags. I just love the polka dotted, and it looks like Easter colors. And that's part of this prize for Wednesday Wonders. And we, of course, are putting with it a stylist, an Easter color stylist. And that is your prize package for this week's Wednesday Wonders. Up next, I'll tell you what to do for the game. All right, everyone, this week's game is Go Fish. That's right, Go Fish with a twist on it. In the next video, you're gonna see 8 pictures, and you're gonna find as many fish as you can. And there's more there than you think, so look for those fish. Take your screenshots, circle everyone you find.
And if you want extra entries, 3 extra entries to be exact, make sure to screenshot this Wednesday Wonders puzzle, Go Fish, and share it on Instagram, and be sure and tag 5 friends, and you will get 3 extra entries into our Wednesday Wonders. And if you are new to my channel, please send your game answer to teasywednesdaywonders@gmail.com. Good luck, everyone.